Kerala plane crash. Air India plane breaks in two at Calicut runway. An Air India Express plane with 191 people on board has crashed at an airport in the southern state of Kerala, officials say. The aircraft en route from Dubai skidded off the runway and broke in two at Calicut airport upon landing, India's aviation authority said. Rescue operations are underway with emergency services at the scene. At least two people, including the pilot, have died, the BBC has been told. Several passengers are injured, a spokesman for the airline said. The airline said there were 184 passengers, including 10 children and 6 crew members, including two pilots on board flight 91344 when it crashed. The Directorate General of Civil Aviation, DGCA, said the plane fell into a valley and broke in two after skidding off the end of the runway. Images carried by Indian media show the aircraft broken into pieces. The incident happened at around 1900 local time, 1430 BST, amid heavy rainfall in the region. There have been flooding and landslides as India's monsoon season reaches its peak. In May 2010, 158 people died when an Air India Express flight overshot Mangalore Airport runway and crashed. Source BBC News. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.